What's up, everybody? It's the girl Sparkle Q.
I'm back with another video, and I'm here today with my daughter Malaysia. Say hey.
Hey.
So I'm gonna be blow drying her hair today, and she's acting silly right now, making me laugh. So I'm gonna be blow drying her hair today, and this is what I'll be using. It's by Revlon.
She was brushing my hair.
Yep, and it dries the hair. I put this on first.
Guys, if you see my videos on my YouTube channel,
Malaysia Merchant.
I want a lot of subscribers.
Yeah, she want a lot of subscribers, everybody. So I use this as well. It's by Tresemme. I spray it on there and blow dry it so it won't. She won't have no heat damage. It's a heat protectant. And also, I use this olive oil serum. It's a heat protectant as well, as you can see. So, let's get straight into this video.
Thank you. Thank you.
tell you guys, I've been growing her hair since she was a baby, and I make my own home style, home bound hair grease. So, come on, my hair is. She's been growing it since she was a baby, so this is for it. Show you guys the grease, and I'm done. I'm gonna start selling it soon. I just haven't had the time yet, but I will start selling it soon because I got a lot of people on Facebook who wants to buy my grease. So I'm gonna be able to get some shipments out to everybody once I get everything situated. Small to comb them to comb this and make it top.
It's not wet no more.
I'll turn this way so they can see. Let me finish combing it up.
I want my hair down. I can't wait till my birthday so I can get my hair down.
Yeah, her birthday is coming up. I told her she can wear her hair down.
For school. We're gonna be going to school.
Mm-hmm.
That's gonna get my hair down for school.
Okay, you got the chair so they can do that. So that concludes our video. Please like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. And we appreciate it. Thank you. Bye.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Talk about where we're going before we get lost?